buckle up, because sodium-ion batteries are about to supercharge the electric vehicle revolution and transform our energy landscape in ways you never imagined. These salt-powered marvels aren't just the next step for EVs, they're poised to revolutionize how we store and use energy across the board. From powering your home to keeping entire cities running, sodium batteries could be the game-changer we've been waiting for. Curious how a material as common as table salt could reshape our energy future? Stick around, because we're about to take you on a whirlwind tour of a world where energy storage is not only cheaper and cleaner, but more accessible than ever before. In 2023, Chinese automaker BYD made waves with the Seagull, a compact electric car powered by sodium-ion batteries. This marked a significant milestone in the adoption of this promising technology. But why all the excitement over sodium? As it turns out, this abundant element, the sixth most common on Earth, offers several compelling advantages over its more popular cousin, lithium. Sodium-ion batteries function similarly to their lithium-ion counterparts, but with a crucial difference: they use sodium ions instead of lithium to carry the charge. This seemingly small change opens up a world of possibilities. For starters, sodium is far more abundant and widely available than lithium, which is primarily sourced from a handful of countries. This abundance translates to lower costs and reduced geopolitical tensions surrounding the supply chain. But the benefits don't stop there. Sodium-ion batteries boast impressive charging speeds, often surpassing their lithium-ion rivals. They also demonstrate excellent performance in cold temperatures, a critical factor for electric vehicles operating in harsh climates. Perhaps most importantly, these batteries can be fully discharged without damage, making them safer to transport and store. Companies like Natron Energy are pushing the boundaries of sodium-ion technology. Their unique approach utilizes Prussian blue, yes, the same pigment used in blue paint, for both the positive and negative electrodes. This innovation allows for lightning-fast charging and discharging capabilities, with the potential to fully recharge from 0 to 100% in under 15 minutes. While electric vehicles are an obvious application, sodium-ion batteries have the potential to revolutionize grid-scale energy storage as well. Their ability to handle rapid charge and discharge cycles makes them ideal for smoothing out the intermittent nature of renewable energy sources like wind and solar. Imagine a future where massive sodium-ion battery banks ensure a steady supply of clean energy, even when the sun isn't shining or the wind isn't blowing. The technology isn't without its challenges, of course. Currently, sodium-ion batteries have a lower energy density compared to lithium-ion, meaning they can store less energy per unit of weight. This makes them less suitable for applications where weight is a critical factor, such as in smartphones or laptops. However, for stationary storage or larger vehicles, this drawback is less significant. Another hurdle is the lack of an established manufacturing infrastructure. While sodium-ion batteries can be produced using much of the same equipment as lithium-ion batteries, the industry will need to scale up production to truly compete on cost. The good news is that retrofitting existing lithium-ion plants for sodium-ion production could be relatively inexpensive, requiring only about 10% additional capital expenditure. As research and development continue, we're likely to see rapid improvements in sodium-ion technology. Scientists are working on increasing energy density, improving cycle life, and exploring hybrid systems that combine the strengths of both sodium and lithium-ion batteries. Some manufacturers are even developing battery packs for electric vehicles that use lithium cells for energy reserve and sodium cells for superior fast charging performance. The potential impact of sodium-ion batteries extends far beyond the automotive industry. They could play a crucial role in enabling the widespread adoption of renewable energy by providing efficient, cost-effective storage solutions. From powering data centers and telecommunications infrastructure to supporting industrial mobility and smart grids, the applications are vast and varied. While lithium-ion batteries aren't going to disappear overnight, the future of energy storage is likely to be much more diverse. Sodium-ion technology represents just one of many innovative solutions emerging to address the limitations of current technologies and meet the growing demand for large-scale, efficient, and environmentally friendly energy storage. As we continue to harness the power of common materials like salt, we move closer to a sustainable energy future that can support the global shift towards clean, renewable power sources. The next time you sprinkle salt on your food, remember, you might be looking at the key to our clean energy revolution. The future of energy storage is here, and it's powered by sodium.